With us now, Dr. Amri El-Hadidi, Professor of Cardiology and Critical Care, Cairo University. Hello, Doctor. How are you?
How are you?
Nice to see you this event. And what do you think, what's your first impression for cardiologics this year?
Yes, this year I think it's different than the last meetings because of we have this year a great event that the organizing committee added a new edition of different conferences that occurred in Egypt, like CardioSteps. CardioSteps is the sixth meeting till now, and we added a session this year with CardioAlics, and we got a lot of interactive discussions and in different coronary artery disease lesion, varying from calcification and aneurysm and chronic total occlusion, which is different scenarios, how to treat this coronary artery lesion and how to deal with very difficult scenarios. Mm-hmm. And this session I was sharing with Dr. Mohamed Sobhi for this different interactive session and how to deal with difficult complex cases with different universities and different attendees and a lot of attendees. I'm very happy that we have this year a lot of attendees in this in our session today. Generally, the CardioAlics is growing very huge, and I think this is because of the organizing committee and the interactive session with different professors all over the world, and it adds a lot for the attendees and for continuous medical education.
Okay, what's new this year in CardioAlics 2018?
As I told you about the focus session on different conferences and occurring in Egypt, like CardioSteps. It was added this year for the first time with CardioAlics, and I think it added something for the continuous medical education, for the, as I told you, for the different cases.
Okay. Thanks a lot, Doctor. Nice to see you today.